I've been using the optical output from my computer to a pretty decent soundbar, at least for, for a regular Joe like me. It's a Martin Logan Verse, and it was okay. But then I discovered the Kaada Stoneboard, and that actually sounded better than the DAC built into the soundbar. And I've been pretty happy with it, but like everything else, over the internet, I found out about different cables. And for digital audio, cable is probably not a very big deal as long as it met the specs. But for analog audio, it could be a factor. And it looks like there are three things in this regard for the cable: the capacitance, the resistance, and the shielding. Well, and as I searched, one name, kept coming up: Blue Jeans cable. I've never heard of them before. But it looks like they're one of the few that actually publishes their capacitance ratings, so to speak. It's pretty low, 12.2 picofarads per feet. I've been using so far a $7 UGreen RCA cable to connect the DAC to the soundbar. Now, I went ahead and ordered a 4-foot Blue Jeans RCA cable and a 2-foot, cable to connect to my subwoofer, which is a SVS PB1000. It's a really small room, about 12 feet by 13 feet, and I'm happy with the coverage. So this is the subwoofer cable, 2 feet. Same type of connectors, really heavy. And this is the RCA cable. Now I've got a LCR meter, so I want to find out how much this cable, as far as the capacitance and resistance goes, how much this cable comes out to be, and how much is my $7 cable for Amazon. Should be in the low picofarad range, so let me try to zero it. Well, that'll have to do. Nope, the alligator clip will not fit. I wonder if that's going to be a problem when connecting it actually to my soundbar. But let's see what's the capacitance readings are. 62, 63. So it's 63 picofarads for a 4-foot cable, which comes out to 63 divided by 4. So it's about 15.75 picofarads per foot, not quite 12.2. Well, I can accept that, I guess. Let's see how the 2-foot cable does. the two fit cable is 36.1. So it's about a little over, or so let's say 36 picofarads. So it's about 18 picofarads per feet. Now, these are both supposed to have the same cable, which are made by a manufacturer exclusively for blue jeans. Okay, let's try to get a reading on the resistance now. It's about 0.27 ohms. For the subwoofer cable, .25 ohms. Okay. So next we'll measure the capacitance and resistance of the $7 UGreen cable, which is 6 feet, and a 2 feet Mediabridge subwoofer cable that I'm using to connect the subwoofer LFE input to the wireless transmitter that came with the Martin Logan soundbar. And what I also want to do is play a bit of some popular songs using both cables and see if I can, you know, hear any difference. I'm going to use an Audio Technica 8024, I believe, mic. It's obviously not going to be perfect, far from it, but hopefully we can hear some difference. So here I have the UGreen, the $7 RCA cables from Amazon, and this is a 6 feet one. So let's see the capacitance. Okay. This one, I believe the alligator clip will actually fit. Nope. It's too high. Well. So it's 0.345 nanofarads, 345 picofarads. So for a 6 feet cable, it's 345. That means it's about 57.5 picofarads per feet, compared to the 15.75 picofarads per feet for the blue jeans cable. Let's see about the resistance. Point 45 ohms compared to 0.28, I believe, 0.28 ohms of the blue jeans cable. So the blue jeans measures quite a bit better as far as the resistance and the capacitance goes, and the connectors. Oh my goodness, and the connectors looks like they're built like a tank. Oh, a little nervous if they're going to be a little bit too heavy for the DAC and the soundbar, you know, but we'll find out. Now the two-fit subwoofer cable that I have, it's a different company, but well, from Amazon, Mediabridge. Let's look at the resistance first, because I have the leads there. .25 ohms, .24, exactly what the blue jeans cable had. .36.6 picofarads. Interesting. This Mediabridge cable, and this is about like $6. And the subwoofer cable from Blue Jeans cable is $16. So this one, the capacitance and the resistance for this one is almost exactly the same as the blue jeans cable. While costing one third. Yeah, I mean, heavier connectors, cable feels heavy overall. We'll have to do the sound test, I guess.
weekend.